More from the Northwest Conference. Spencerville stepping up to say hello to Paulding. First set action. Panthers. Audrey Mann set to Cassidy Posey for the spike. Paulding up 3-0. And then it's Kelsey back with an ace. A 5-0 run for the visitors, prompting a Spencerville timeout afterwards. More from Paulding. J.C. Varner with the spike as Spencerville falls in straight sets to the Panthers, losing 25-5, 9-6.